With the IRB 6700 project, I believe our dedicated team working with our customers has made one of the best robots even better. For the IRB 6700, we have improved both reach and payload. The payload is now up to 300 kilos and the reach remains up to 3.2 meters. We also improved the speed and accuracy in the new product. In this project, we have validated and tested more robot prototypes and test rigs than ever before.
First of all, we visited customers in different countries, in different industries, and out from that we got the result, which was basically that first of all, we needed a robot which is slightly bigger than the one we have today. The second part of the result was that customers wants to have a robot which is really just running and running, almost maintenance free, easy to repair if something happens. So we decided to focus a lot on having a low total cost of ownership. So when we started the project, several customers have been involved closely in the development process.
Very early in the project, we decided to dedicate one of our robot prototypes only for serviceability tests. Using this dedicated robot, we were able to improve the serviceability. We have also worked on the product manual itself with more visual documentation and even including 3D animations. Altogether, the improved performance and reliability combined with the improved serviceability is something I believe our customers will truly appreciate. As a result of our close cooperation with our main suppliers, we are now using a new generation of both compact gearboxes and motors.
We have changed a lot, and I would say everything with this robot is better than the predecessor. It's faster, it's more accurate, it has lower power consumption, so everything is better. But the main thing still has been to focus on the total cost of ownership. On the outside, the robot looks very much as the predecessor, but on the inside, it's actually completely new.
The Lean idea is a major contributor to lowering the total cost of ownership for our customers by providing a long and predictable lifespan. In addition to Lean ID, it has reduced energy consumption, longer oil change intervals, and an overall predicted improved reliability.
We expect our customers to get a lot of benefits with this new robot, and the focus has been to make a robot which gives the customer trouble-free operation and low maintenance costs.
In fact, total cost of ownership is the biggest story for the new IRB 6700.